County jury is selected for the trial of an Altoona man accused of killing his wife. 33-year-old Michael Copley is charged with killing 29-year-old Catherine Copley, whose body was found in the garage of a vacant home in Altoona about 6 months after she disappeared in December of 2015. He was arrested on homicide and related charges in October of 2018. Copley's trial is scheduled to start Monday.